Tony howling at the moon. and welcome to Kansas. Thank you. Thank you. We have come here tonight to celebrate the 35th anniversary of the band Kansas. And what better way to do the celebration to start it off than to be right here in Topeka, Kansas, where the music first started. To all our fans around the world, and especially to you guys here tonight, thank you so much for coming out, and we would like to dedicate this show tonight to you guys. Thank you so much. I'd like to take you back 35 years in the career of Kansas to the second album. This is a title track called Song for America. Thank you.
coming from deep inside. Don't come so easy, but I'm trying. I'm searching for a melody, a song forgotten line. It can slip away from us so quickly. Don't be unkind, I'm not complaining. I only feel it needs explaining. Say it once again. Everyone needs something to believe in. So turn around, turn around. It's on the other side. Feel the sound, feel the sound. It's coming from deep inside. It will fill you with emotion if you let it be your guide. So turn around. Another to begin. Somehow I've forgotten what it stood for. I look into your face and see the searching in your eyes. I will be your servant till the end. The music plays, and for a moment I feel that all these days they're so fulfilling. And though I've said it far before, I say it once again. Everyone needs something to believe in. Oh yeah. So turn around, turn around. It's on the other side. Feel the sound, feel the sound. It's coming from deep inside.
It's just because
everyone needs one thing to believe in.
So turn around, turn around, it's on the other side. Feel the sound, it's coming from deep inside. It will fill you with devotion. Let it be your guide. So turn around, turn around, it's on the other
Thank you very much. Around 1983-84, Kansas released The Best of Kansas, and with that release came the close of a chapter of Kansas. In the summer of 1985, I got a call asking me to join the band as the new bass player, and so began a new chapter. Also joining at the same time as this next gentleman, please help me give a warm welcome for Mr. Steve Morse.
Thank you. There's a tombstone in a snowy field close by an old ghost town. The epitaph's been weather blown away. There's a bell tower and a petitions field. It's been half torn down, but it must have softened every soul that came to pray. There's a schoolhouse full of broken glass and wounded walls. The rusty swings like derelicts sleeping in the weeds. There's a picture, graduation class, staring down deserted halls. The hope of 44 is 20. As if some restless wind blew their dreams away. It's just as if those dreams had never been. Oh, I feel their ghosts around me now. I hear them say, we've come back home to dream those dreams again.
That's a great group of talented, very young and very talented musicians on the stage tonight. Please give a warm welcome for the Washburn Symphony Orchestra, please. Conducting the orchestra tonight is a very talented musician, composer, and a very good friend of ours, Mr. Larry Baird.
Thank you.
It's empty now, no friendly face, and nothing lives within. I look around and I find no trace to tell me what has been. So far I've come to find there's no one here, no life I fear. I came for nothing, I'm alone, nobody's home. No one's home. I came to learn, perhaps to teach, but I can tell somehow the world that I was sent to reach has got no future now. Across the galaxy to spread the word, and no one heard. I came for nothing, they have gone. Nobody's home. Oh no. No one's home. A requiem was never sung, no elegy was read, no monument was carved in stone in memory of the dead. But those who made this place did not remain, they feel no pain. A stranger case was never is old.
Joining us on stage, if you are a Kansas fan at all, needs no introduction. However, I'm going to give him one anyway. Mr. Kerry Livgren.
Of your life. dying in so many ways. The things that you dream of are lost, lost in the haze. But hold on. When you are alone, someone who stood by your side, a place you had known. Where do you run when it's too much to bear? Who do you turn to in need when there's nobody there?
From the mountains to the sun, life has only just begun. We wed this land and pledge our souls to be its heir. Life has only just begun. Hear my people roam the earth in the kingdom of our God, where the dust of all our horses hides the sun. We are mighty on the earth, on the earth. You have come to move me, take me from my ancient home, land of my fathers. I can leave you now, but we will share it with you. No man owns this earth. We're all. Now the wheels are rolling. I hear the howling winds of war. It's my destiny to fight and die. But is there no solution? There's none else to keep, for a new sun is rising. Thank you. soon these days shall pass away. For our freedom we must pay. All our
song we're going to do for you was written about a true American hero, military hero who gave his life for our country. And having said that, we'd like to dedicate this song, as we always have for the past 3 or 4 years, to our heroes, and those are the men and women who serve our country in the military. This is called Icarus II.
Do they long for the day we never?
regret. I can see the pilot's faces. Safety in our numbers equals overhead. We are in the side of aces. Black is bursting all around. Where's that double diving white?
I sang this song 100, maybe 1,000 years ago. No one ever listens. I just play and then I go. Off into the sunset like the Western heroes do. Tell me what you gonna do.
Baby, I'm gonna love you.
I'm woven in a fantasy. I can't believe the things I say. The path that I have chosen now's led me to a wall. And with each passing day, I feel a little more like something it was lost. But it rises now before me, a dark and silent barrier between all I am and all that I would ever want to be. It's just a travesty, towering, marking off the boundaries must be red, would erase. To pass beyond what I seek, I fear that I may be too weak. And though the view I've seen it through, to glimpse the other side, but the promised land is waiting, like a maiden that is soon. Out the light, the
Well, we have another song for you.
Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Thank you.
voice, I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. No, my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. No, my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear them saying,
carry on, highway.
Okay, Steve, it's time.
Okay.